The remaining wreckage of a massive ship that capsized in 2019 caught on fire this afternoon in southeast Georgia. New video shows plumes of smoke from the Golden Ray cargo ship in the St. Simon Sound. Reports say all crew members are safe and accounted for. There's no word right now on what caused the fire. The ship spilled 320,000 gallons of oil into the St. Simon Sound when it capsized nearly 2 years ago.